very good morning, good evening, and good afternoon to all my students, my friends. I am Professor R.N. Sengupta from the Industrial and Management Engineering Department at IIT Kanpur, India. So I'll give you a very brief introduction about project management as a course, which is part of the MOOC series of lectures. This course is of 20 hours. And each lecture is of a duration for 30 minutes. So what is the general course content and what the students can achieve from taking this course? I'll basically come to that point. So the general course content will basically start with a definition of what is a project and why we need a project. So examples of a project can say, for example, you want to build a bridge, you want to start a factory, you want to basically start a hospital. It can also be a concept of trying to buy a car, that can be also a project. Later on, we consider the different the social impacts, the organizational impacts, and the different type of project objective based on which these should be met, because everything has to be in tandem and in line with each other, such as the project objective is made. So we will also consider on the qualitative aspect the different variables which are considered in the project management perspective. Then we go into the concept of what is a decision tree, how the decision trees are taken into consideration for making a decision for a project. We'll also consider the different concepts of capital asset pricing model, the linearity of prices, how the risk concepts are taken for taking a decision in a project. We'll also consider different type of methods, how you analyze a project. So those would be related to IRR, the concept of risk, concept of the interest rates, the expected value, and all the things. We'll then go into the concept of what is the implication of trying to take a decision under the non-parametric setup, and we'll consider AHP method. Then we'll consider the different concept of utility functions, why utility functions are important. We'll consider the concept of certainty equivalent, what is a gamble, what are the different principles based on which a decision can be taken, like safety first principle. We'll also very briefly go through the stochastic dominance principle. Later on, the bulk part of the course in the second half means for the whole course, we'll basically consider the activity on arc concept, activity on node concept. We'll consider the PERT, the project, which is project evaluation review technique, the CPM, which is critical path method. We'll consider what is a slack, the delays, and how considering all these two concepts, we'll also go into the realm of trying to find out the critical time taken for the project, considering different activities. We'll also consider crashing our job. Then we'll go into the concept of looping, how it can be brought using the concept of GERT, then Q-GERT, which is queuing GERT. We'll also consider different problems in these areas of GERT and queuing GERT. And later on, even though may not be actual relevant, we'll basically consider two broad areas about how financing concepts can be utilized in project management. And also consider very simple rules of scheduling and sequencing, which may be important in many of the project management techniques. So this is in a brief nutshell the course content which we will cover. As we go along with the course, we will do problems and assignments would be based on the fact how the course had been structured. We will solve problems in the lecture, also give assignments, and students are welcome to write to the forum, to the TAs, and obviously, as per the norm, right to the instructor. We'll try our level best to answer all the queries. And as we proceed, I'll also give you different books, the URLs, and how the students can benefit by following this course, plus reading the extra materials, which as and when we proceed, we will suggest. Have a nice day, and I'm sure this course will be a very interesting add-on to your overall knowledge base, which many of you are aiming for. Thank you very much.